anyway, in the midst of all of this, one evening I was sitting around in my room in college. We'd been doing this Ouija board session for 3 or 4 hours. And you know, you hold your hand out there and the glass is moving around, spelling out letters supposedly from the dead. And your arm gets really, really tired. And you get into a sort of almost trancey-like state. And I'd agreed at the end of this to go back to a friend's room for a smoke. So I went back to this friend's room with three of us there, smoking dope, cannabis, which we did all the time. And which didn't normally have any, you know, particularly surprising effect. You just get stoned, you know. And so I was sitting there listening to this Grateful Dead music going down this tunnel. And there's this tunnel of trees, like with a bright light at the end. And I was, you know, going down this tunnel, going, wow. And someone suddenly said to me, "Where are you, Sue?" And I was like, "What? Where am I? I must come back, you know, like pull myself back." And as I thought that, I was looking down. It was like I was on the ceiling and I was looking down, and there were my two friends, Vicky and Kevin, sat there, and there was my own body, and I could look down and see it. You know, quite extraordinary. And that I went on like that, having this out-of-body experience and apparently able to kind of fly around and see things at a distance and so on, for a couple of hours. And that experience was so extraordinary and so realistic and so compelling that that is what forced me to think, I want to study parapsychology. I want to become a parapsychologist.